How's it going, everybody? After having their 16-match win streak snap, dropping back-to-back at BYU this past weekend, the University of Hawaii men's volleyball team's five-week reign as the top-ranked team in the country came to an end today. Rainbow Warriors fell two spots to third, receiving not a single first-place vote in the AVCA Top 15, now trailing Lewis and MPSF number one UC Irvine. Bose, the number two seed in the conference tournament, will play host to seventh-seeded Long Beach State this Saturday night at the Stan Sheriff Center. And according to head coach Charlie Wade, his squad ain't tripping over their recent trip-up. These two losses at BYU, do you see any benefit to that happening heading into the MPSF?
Well, you certainly can, you know, kind of get the monkey off your back, so to speak, so we've been winning for so long. And Taylor made mention of it in the locker room afterwards, and everybody's looking at him, and he's going like, hey, I don't want this to sound bad, but I'm actually kind of glad we lost. And he went on to explain what he meant. So, I mean, I understand that part of it. You know, as a coach, you want to just keep winning, try to win every game you can. But there's no question that it was the time of year that you could lose and still recover from it. But I would say the fans has come out and watch this team. You know, you got some of the best players in the history of Hawaii volleyball, men or women. You got one of the best teams that the men's program's ever had. And it's an exciting brand of volleyball, really entertaining. And the guys absolutely love representing Hawaii and playing in front of our fans.
Again, Bows and 49ers will face off on Saturday night at the SSC. First serve is set for 7:30. UH went 2-0 against the Beach this season, winning both matches on the road.